And you listen to me right now. I'm sick of you trying to get under my skin. What you need to understand is that there are levels to this game. And you are down here, and I am up here, and that is how it is, that is how it will be. And at WrestleMania, I'm going to embarrass you so bad that you will not even have your potential to fall back on. And the only person you're gonna have to blame for that is yourself, because you provoked me time and time again. You provoked me, you provoked me, you provoked me, and you know what? I'm not even gonna let you get to WrestleMania. I'm gonna end your dream right here and right now. You understand me?
Take a swing.
Seth Rollins would rather wait till WrestleMania.
The tension in that ring was palpable. You could cut it with a knife. I can't wait till this thing pops off.
Well, think about this, Corey. For Cesaro, there's so much pressure. This is his first ever one-on-one match at WrestleMania.
And it's a completely different environment. This is truly a dream scenario for every WWE superstar to have a singles match on the grandest stage of them all.
Well, WWE Network is now on.